Now we're covering this morning after an overnight fire in Bella Vista. Firefighters rushed to the 800 block of South Street around 1 o'clock this morning. A 38-year-old woman is now in stable condition after medics treated her for smoke inhalation. The cause of this fire is also under investigation.